Do you see your squares? So it's the first person in that square, we're going to count it for them. And then you're trying to get three in a row. Sound good? All right, go ahead. Red goes first. All right, it's mostly in the middle, so we're going with that one. It's always the best spot. That's been a classic best spot for tic-tac-toe for forever. Ooh. That means that red is on top. Red takes that square. Red, go ahead. She's trying to inch forward. Oh, she's sliding it. A little new tactic.